I'll burn. And Jay Ira, cause I'm all about him, 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 and he's all about me, me, me. All right, everyone, welcome to my 2015 summer face routine. I've already applied my primer and I'm moving on to my Stay Matte Foundation by Clinique with my Beauty Blender Sponge. As you can see, I apply the foundation first to my hand to warm up the product. I then dot it on my face and blend in circular motions. One day by Starbucks, I bumped into a guy rocking black chucks. He said, "Excuse me, beautiful." I'm now taking my Pro Longwear Concealer by MAC and spot correcting around my face. I'm spot correcting blemishes as well as my under eye circles. I am now taking my LA Girl HD Pro Conceal in Fawn to correct under my eyes and highlight further. This concealer is amazing because it has a peach undertone, so it really helps to counteract my purple under eye circles. I am also using the same concealer to highlight on the high points of my face, the bridge of my nose, the middle of my eyebrows, my cupid's bow, and the middle of my chin as well. I am now taking my Ruby Kisses concealer palette, and this stuff is bomb. If you all haven't been able to find a contour color for your shade, this one has an amazing shade range and it has really great coverage as well. So I'm just carving out my cheekbones, my temples, and a little bit on my nose. And for my contour, I don't place the contour in the hollow of my cheek. I place it a little bit above the hollow of my cheek just for blending purposes. Alright, so now I'm filling in my eyebrows, starting with combing them out. I comb them upwards and outwards to make sure that all my hair are going in one direction. I am now taking my Anastasia Beverly Hills Dip Brow Pomade in the color Ebony. I'm first going underneath of my brow, and later on in the video I'm going to go above my brow as well. I really hope the best for them. I've been sentimental and my crying's detrimental. Tell me what I'm getting into. I can't lose my mind. Think it's time for me to let go. Okay, after I've outlined the bottom portion of my brow, I'm going in with an eyebrow pencil. This one is more of a gel consistency, which I like, so it lays down my eyebrows as I go. But I'm just filling in my eyebrows with that. Keep my head up, hold it high. I really did my best, I know you try. Even though it
And as you can see here, I'm about to outline the top portion of my brows with the Anastasia Dip Brow. This color is darker, so it adds a lot more definition than the eyebrow pencil would. So I'm just going to take the same concealer that I highlighted with on the rest of my face, and I'm going to clean up underneath of my brows. This is a great tip if you need to get your eyebrows done, but maybe you're short on cash or short on time. This will save you about 2 or 3 more days, especially if your eyebrows grow slow. And I'm taking my MAC Pro Longwear Concealer again to conceal on the tops of my eyebrows so it can blend better with my foundation. I am now taking my Airspun Translucent Powder and a round sponge to set all the areas that I highlighted with. And then I'm going to take one of my Eco Tools powder brushes to set the rest of my face. Halfway, you can meet me out in Asia. Cause 90 days without seeing you is crazy. We got 3 days banging up in Shanghai. Last day, I see the water hanging in your eye. I know my mama told me not to make a lady cry. But that's impossible when all I gotta say is bye. But I'ma be okay. I'm now taking my City Colors Contour Effects Kit to contour my face. This is pretty much just setting all the places that you use your darkened concealer. This concealer palette is only about $5 and it works amazingly well, especially for women of color. Then my heart took full control. Can we go? And now I'm using this angled eyeshadow blending brush to contour my nose so I can get a more precise contour. Okay, so now I'm just dusting off all of that excess translucent powder and I'm preparing to set the rest of my face. To set the remainder of my face, I'm going in with my MAC Mineralized Skin Finish Natural and a little bit of my e.l.f. Mist and Set Spray. Here I'm taking my new favorite highlight powder. This is by Revolution Cosmetics, which you can find at Ulta Beauty stores. And now for an even more intense highlight, I'm going in with my Kat Von D Shady Business 2 bronzer.
All right.
Alright guys, so I just put on some lashes and some liner off camera, but that is my concluded foundation routine and contour and highlight. If you have any other requests that you would like to see on War Painted Faces, please request them in the comments below. Have a great day.